Showing a video of Sela Pass in Arunachal Pradesh, recorded on 9th of December 2009, and recorded on 25th of December 2023. In the past, snowfall used to occur from the first week of December in these areas, but now till end of December, very less snowfall. But 2 years ago, the snowfall was very heavy during the end of December. Snowfall may decreased due to global warming, because of human-caused climate change, or maybe due to a variety of Earth system processes. During the reign of the dinosaur on Earth, there was no ice at the poles, but during the ice ages, there have been extensive ice sheets at the poles. The amount of snow and ice that covers the Earth's land and ocean changes with latitude, altitude, and the seasons. Over the last century, average snowfall and global ice cover has decreased on Earth. The burning of fossil fuels and fires, huge number of trees are burned down for agricultural activities, which release airborne particles into the atmosphere that settle on snow and ice. These particles are dark in color and absorb more sunlight and produce more heat, causing the snow to melt. Warmer temperatures cause more water to evaporate from the land and oceans, which leads to more precipitation, larger storms, and more variation in precipitation in some areas. In general, a warmer climate causes more of this precipitation to fall in the form of rain instead of snow. Some places, however, could see more snowfall if temperatures rise but still remain below the freezing point.
Snow killer,
দেখা নাই এনেকে পড়ি থাকিবা লাগে ন
ঠান্ডা পড়া নাই